Let me spell this out so even something like Seth Rollins can understand it. Seth Rollins, you're going to learn the hard way that Brock Lesnar is the Lord thy God, hallowed be his name. And my client Brock Lesnar is not a god of love. He's not a god of family. He's not a god of charity. He's not a god of forgiveness. My client Brock Lesnar is the god of violent retribution. And that violent retribution will come at the expense of Seth Rollins and any human being that stands with Seth Rollins. For I assure you, this is the sword that shall pierce Seth Rollins' shield. Now, Seth Rollins, my client not only doesn't respect you, my client harbors disrespect for you. Because Seth Rollins, you have broken the 11th commandment. Thou shalt not intentionally provoke the beast, Brock Lesnar. And Seth Rollins didn't just provoke you once. When at WrestleMania he cashed in Money in the Bank. Seth Rollins didn't just provoke you twice. The day after WrestleMania, when he slimied his way out of your rematch and pissed you off so bad that you beat up everybody in sight and got suspended. But now Seth Rollins has intentionally provoked you three times when 2 weeks ago, like a gang of hyenas, you all piled on the beast. A beast who is still breathing, a beast who is still alive, and a beast who is frothing at the mouth and who is salivating for revenge against Seth Rollins. At Battleground, my client Brock Lesnar will get his hands on the reigning, defending, undisputed heavyweight champion of the world, Seth Rollins, and will take the championship back. But ladies and gentlemen, I assure you that the title match may take place in St. Louis, but the beatings and the suplexes begin tonight! Because that beating and those suplexes will take place at the altar of the beast, in this cathedral of retribution, in the city hall of Suplex City, also known as the Allstate Arena in Chicago, Illinois.
Capacity crowd in Chicago chanting Suplex City in unison.
And since Seth Rollins will be here tonight, my client ain't going anywhere this evening. So someone better tell the champ that waiting for him is a Seth slapping, Rollins busting, back breaking beast of battleground. Brrr!